held you down for the longest, and hours after all of your darkest moments. Feels just like yesterday when we were homeless. Got you some bread and start treating me bogus. Talking about you wanting something new, like I wasn't good enough for you. Guess you didn't caught you a case of amnesia. Maybe you should take a look in your review, cause obviously you forgot all the times that I held you.
I mean, what's up, my unique baby? So today I'm about to do a Q&A video, so let's get straight into Okay, first question, how old am I? I am 13 years old. Next question is, what grade am I? I'm in 8th grade. Next question, what do I plan on in the future? I plan on having 2 kids. Who are my best friends? I can't say it because, you know, yeah. Well, next question. Next question is, do I like being at home? No, I don't know. I don't know what to ask that question. How many Snapchat friends do I have? I can't tell her. Well, I have a lot. What sports do I like? I like cheerleading and gymnastics. Let me scroll back to the thing. To the question. Do I prefer pancakes or bacon? I prefer both. Do I like eggs? No, I do not like eggs. The next question will be, would I save a homeless person's life? I would, because like I feel bad for them that they lost their home. Next question. TV show. All American. Oh my God. The worst injury I ever had. I didn't have one. What were you doing 3 hours ago? I was outside. Do you miss anyone right now? Yes. Could you fart in public? Why? Who asked? Don't ask the question, please. Do you cry to Samuel? Yes, I cry because it's so sad, you know. So sad. Have you stolen a street sign before? No. Why y'all asking those? Do you sing or dance and shout? Yes, I do both. Have you ever forgotten about your birthday? No. Do you ask stupid questions? No, I do not. Well, technically, almost. How long could you stay without bathing? I'm not answering that question because I bathe every day. Do you always smile for cameras when taking pictures? Not really. Summer or winter? Do you have kids? No. How are you? I said that. Favorite scents? Like smells? I don't know. I like all smells. Like every smell. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Who? You are to save your family member or your loved one from drowning in the ocean. Who do you leave to drown their death and why? If my sister and my mom and my loved one is in the water, I would save my sister, then I would try to save my mom, and then I would try to save my loved one. And my loved one last because my family comes first. So, what is the harder for you, facing someone when you're telling him or her the way you feel, facing someone when he or she... Okay, I'm gonna stop. Okay. I don't know that question. I'm not gonna answer it. Your boss wants to sack your cool. I'm not answering it. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video here because that was all the questions that I answered. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to smash that notification bell because you will see some interesting video. Good.
Sometimes it's hard for me.